ghost of Mandela. Hope my flow stay propelling. Let these words be your earth and moon. You consume every message.
Where exactly do you want to be once you walk across that stage? I just want you to write down where you want to be. Now, you can have more than one option. I want you to look at all the money you're investing into college. I want you to take a look at your field and figure out, one, how am I going to pay off these loans, if you do have them? Or two, maybe I need to find a different career so I can at least live above water.
Out of the experience, I really just got a lot of good life lessons and good advice for carrying on after I graduate, which is something that I think every student can take advantage of.
Success attracts success. He knows a lot of great people. He's talking about all the connections that he had, all the connections that he can bring to other people.
Professor Williams' lecture was very helpful when it helped, you know, focus your drive going towards the future. Help make sure everything was narrowed down, quantified. What specific assets do you have that are currently contributing towards your brand as it is right now? And just identifying ways that you can yourself improve on those qualities and all of that value, and also just some alternatives that you may not have even thought about.
This question, when shit hit the fan, is you still a fan?